What up, bro? Wanna hang out, man?
Hey, I know that nigga. Only problem is, I don't know Mo. Maybe we should do something for old time's sake.
See you in a bit, homie. All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
Down for this?
Sorry, I can go climb a tree.
What it is, my nigga?
A bunch of crazy-ass motherfuckers to run up on us and start busting.
Man, it ain't... Fuck, man! Man, it ain't even like that, man. My shit compartmentalized.
Nigga, nothing's compartmentalized in the hood.
Apart from you, you're the most compartmentalized motherfucker I know.
Look, dog, enough with that shit. We ain't got no problem, dog. We cool.
Fool!
We ain't got no problem, dog. We cool, all right?
Are we? Really? Bullshitting. 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 Bullshitting.
Another turn chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass. You trying to roll on me, fool?
Do I look thinner? Why am I doing this if I'm not getting thinner?
Hey, Frank, how about we hook up for some R&R?
Cool, man. Let's go.
Cool. I'm heading over now.
You ever consider buying or stealing a watch?
Come on, out!
Oh my God!
Today's gonna teach you a lesson about karma.
What's this gotta do with pulling all this shit?
Fuck this crap!
Hey, homie, I trust you and all, but...
I'm out! Bye now.
Jack vests and some babe sweats. 8 or 9 vests, still rock the tape deck. Suckers ain't living, they just wasting
the ladies are being real nice to me, Trev.
Off track, placing bets, collecting checks. Dragging that motherfucking money net on to the next.
Dude, get the hell off my stage.
Wet in the flow, conceal it in the ceiling. Park them cars behind my girl house. I tell her she ain't see shit. Nigga, we moving like new apartment units. I'm just doing my thing and hoes drawn to it. Bone fluent in that money talk. Glass slippers before she can walk. Silver spoons fed her food for thought. Cinderella, pretty sisters would have pissed they pants to kiss her. Break it off on sight. She been gone all night, but she came back right. Tiptoeing in the room, trying not to wake me. Slipped 10 grand beneath my pillow and whispered, I love you, baby. Shit crazy, but it make perfect sense. Paying me the player, but I shan't say I'm a pimp. Just a prolific player with a gift. It's in my nature to put the pressure on simp. Come off that paper, you don't know what to do with it.
What the fuck?
Jesus, you! All this time apart and now we bump into each other on the street. You wanna grab a beer?
I'd love to, but I'm kinda busy.
Trevor, remember me? How about we roll back the years?
Okay. I guess someone's got to keep you off the street.
You won't even see me coming, pal.
Daniel!
Ow!
Let's do this. Hey, it's good to hang out, bro.
Yeah, you really gotta get out of your funk, Michael.
I like my funk, Trevor. I'm perfectly comfortable in this funk.
What happened, man? You're being so complacent. You're wasting yourself.
Oh, I know. I should be out getting messed up. That's wasting yourself too, bro. Only doing it publicly. I'm happy to waste myself in...
Oh, no.
Are you shitting
no
me?
Way.
Oh,
Oh, I got one too.
Oh, why weren't you drowned at birth? And molested!
Oh, man! All right, you win! Bye now.
Jack vests and some babe sweats. 8 or 9 vests still rock the tape deck. Suckers ain't living, they just wasting
the ladies are being real nice to me, Trev.
Off track, placing bets, collecting checks. Dragging that motherfucking money net on to the next.
Dude, get the hell off my stage.
Wet in the flow, conceal it in the ceiling. Park them cars behind my girl house. I tell her she ain't see shit. Nigga, we moving like new apartment units. I'm just doing my thing and hoes drawn to it. Bone fluent in that money talk. Glass slippers before she can walk. Silver spoons fed her food for thought. Cinderella, pretty sisters with a piss they pants to kiss her. Break it off on sight. She been gone all night, but she came back right. Tiptoeing in the room, trying not to wake me. Slipped 10 grand beneath my pillow and whispered, I love you, baby. Shit crazy, but it make perfect sense. Paying me the player, but I shan't say I'm a pimp. Just a prolific player with a gift. It's in my nature to put the pressure on simp. Come off that paper, you don't know what to do with it.
What the fuck? Jesus, you! All this time apart and now we bump into each other on the street. You wanna grab a beer?
I'd love to, but I'm kinda busy.
Trying to roll on me, fool?
Do I look thinner? Why am I doing this if I'm not getting thinner?
Hey, Frank. How about we hook up for some R&R?
Cool, man. Let's go.
Cool. I'm heading over now.
You ever consider buying or stealing a watch?
He's gonna teach you a lesson about karma.
What's this gotta do with pulling all this shit?
Trevor. Remember me? How about we roll back the years?
Okay. I guess someone's gotta keep you off the street.
You won't even see me coming, pal.
Daniel! Ow!
Let's do this. Hey, it's good to hang out, bro.
Yeah, you really gotta get out of your funk, Michael.
I like my funk, Trevor. I'm perfectly comfortable in this funk. Mine.
What happened, man? You're being so complacent. You're wasting yourself.
Oh, I know. I should be out getting messed up. That's wasting yourself too, bro. Only doing it publicly. I'm happy to waste myself and...
What up, bro? Wanna hang out, man?
Hey, I know that nigga. Only problem is, I don't know Mo. Maybe we should do something for old time's sake.
See you in a bit, homie. Oh, that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
Down for this?
Sorry, I can go climb a tree.
What it is, my nigga?
A bunch of crazy ass motherfuckers to run up on us and start busting.
Man, it ain't. Fuck, man! Man, it ain't even like that, man. My shit compartmentalized.
Nigga, nothing's compartmentalized in the hood.
Apart from you, you the most compartmentalized motherfucker I know.
Look, dog, enough with that shit. We ain't got no problem, dog. We cool.
Fool!
We ain't got no problem, dog. We cool, alright?
Are we? Really? Bullshit. Thank you.
Another turn, Chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.
Oh, I got one too.
Oh, why weren't you drowned at birth?
And molested!